It was great. So let's take a look back at some of the other Halloween fun we had this week with the Rhode Show Rewind. Take a look.
Hopefully you're hungry.
What we have on the table today. This is a new item.
Right.
It's called a croissant donut.
There you go.
How good does that look?
I've never gone to Salem.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, Salem, Massachusetts. They have haunted happenings throughout all of October. We would go every year, usually around like mid to late October, and would dress up and would, you know, go get our fortunes
told. That's a lot of fun.
Brendan,
happy Halloween.
Someone who hates dressing up is you.
Yes.
You want to know how I select my costume?
How is it?
Begrudgingly. That's how I do it.
I had no idea that the mansion itself was part of Dark Shadows.
The contractors who built the house told me a ghost story. The Mrs. Bradley died in 1929, August. Well, she loved to play her organ. It was an SD organ. She loved that organ. Well, anyway, he heard music coming from the organ room, blaring from the speakers.
And that was...
And he walked down the stairs to the organ room. When he got to that room, the door, it was ajar. No one was in there.
Get them while you can. So limited that Brendan could not wait.
Couldn't wait
He's
any longer.
Take advantage and get one then. And there's a million different factors involved, so I thought today I would talk about four things.
Okay.
Wash, cut, rise, and butt. So if you're a person that's kind of self-conscious about your legs and your bum, you might avoid a coated jean because it's really going to highlight everything you got down there.
Chef George is here from Portsmouth Public House. Bolognese is on the menu today.
Is it bolognese or bolognese or bolognese?
Everybody has their own way of...
I'm Lebanese, I don't know.
I know it smells good.
What a fun week it
Lots
was.
Lots of fun.
Thanks for
again,
joining
everybody.
Us all week long, and especially on our Halloween edition of The Rhode Show.
Absolutely. For more information about anything you've seen here on the show, just head to our website. It's WPRI.com.
We'll see you back here on Monday morning. Have a great Halloween. Be safe, everyone, and
Bye.
Enjoy the weekend.